There was asking an ideal option, stepping up the numbers. The scale of the achievement was obvious, but was less apparent that half a billion people watched it, was that the success of Apollo 11 had hinged on the integrated circuit technology invented by Fairchild. It's the moon landing.